Congratulations on getting your own squad.
Just because he can do strange things, doesn't mean there's an invisible man watching us. I'll ask him how he does it.
Are you crazy? Don't you dare.
Come sit on my lap, tough guy. You should get where you're going, little man. Keep an eye. We got cover.
Hey, what was that?
Miscalculated.
For the world! Won't stay hidden for long. Damn you! I know you're somewhere around here.
She's beaten, but not dead.
Feel the void open beneath. Make room for me. Give in to me, Emily. Give in to me now!
Are you supposed to be scary? Calling you a liar?
That's what it sounds like. I'm gonna teach you to respect me! It was only supposed to scare him. Oops.
Well, he did look scared. Just at the end there.
I'm filled with love. But the following people each owe me a finger. Logan, Douglas, Bang Bang, Ferris, Pigface, the Bakers, and Annabelle.
Shit.
Stating that your building is to be seized by the state immediately due to massive infection outbreak. And that your personal assets are forfeit if you do not comply immediately. A month ago? Are you showing me this to try to convince me that you're above the law?
What? Let me see that. This is impossible.
Barrister, I am afraid I am going to have to take you into custody. And if I or any of my men contract a plague because of this visit, I'll see that your head rolls.
No. This isn't the right document. This...
Get him out of here before he starts bleeding from the eyes. And secure this court. It's under quarantine.
Yes, sir. You fainted. Now what? I don't want to touch him. What if I get sick? I'll just... wait for him to wake up.